Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel, guys. It means a lot. In today's video, guys, we'll be working on a Chevy Cruze, guys. And let me explain something. If your windshield wipers, guys, they turn on, but you cannot adjust the speed, there is a relay for that. And we will explain where that relay is. There is one relay to turn the wipers on, and there is a relay that adjusts the speed. So, make sure, guys, you stay until the end, and we're going to explain all that. In the meantime, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos because our mission, guys, is to save you as much money as we can. All we need, guys, in return, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and please leave a comment, give us a feedback, let us know what you think. If you want something to improve, if you want, if the video is helpful, just let us know, guys. So this is the car we have, 2015 Chevy Cruze, but it should be the same for the whole generation from 2008 to 2016, guys. So first step that we need to do now, guys, okay, we need to go ahead and open the hood of the vehicle. And after we open it, we need to go ahead and support it. This is your support here. Perfect. Now we actually have more than 200 mechanical videos on this car as well. On our main channel, Auto Repair, guys, please check it out. The electrical videos will be here. Now, the windshield wiper speed relay, guys, is under this cover right here. How you guys remove that one? Okay, let me first explain. The windshield wiper motor is here. Those are your wiper arms. And again, you have two relays, one to turn it on and one to adjust the speed. So, you guys have now, okay, three clips, 1, 2, 3, and those things you need to push towards each other, pull up, and the cover will come out. The relay that we're looking at now, guys, is relay number 4. It's a micro relay number 4. So, looking at the box now, okay, you're going to notice right here we have a number. That number says number 4. This is the relay for the speed of the wipers. This is the relay number 5. For turning the wipers on and off. So how you guys remove that relay? Okay, you grab it and you pull it up. But if it's really stuck, I usually remove that one because it's easier. Both of them are the same numbers. And then I can get to this one. Okay, and that way I can pull it. And later I can install the one that I already removed here. Because otherwise it's hard to catch. So this is the relay, guys. We will list in the description of the video below where we buy our replacement relays and all that stuff for a really, really good price. So please check it out. Also, we have a video that explains how to test those. So make sure, guys, you check it out on the channel. So all we have to do later, just grab the relay, okay, the new one, and push it in, guys. So hopefully the video will be helpful to some of you having that problem. Thank you for watching, and see you guys next time.